Nutanix has been a long Veeam partner of ours, right? And being able to support AHV for their platform for hypervisors and for customers has been critical. So I know a lot of customers were waiting for the secondary release of support for Nutanix AHV, and that came with 12.2. So super excited to be able to talk about some of those new integrations. So, I mean, we have the new tags approach where we can now leverage those categories within Nutanix Prism to be able to create the backups or source as well as restores. On top of that, we have some new single appliance instance that we can utilize for when we are looking at doing our backups themselves. There's new customizations available. So being able to control how backups are being protected, being able to adjust the block sizes, very particular when we are writing to different types of backup storage targets, right? We want to be able to have adjustments on the block sizes. And then the guest tools processing, that's critical, especially when we want to talk about having some type of quiescence enabled on some of our higher running applications. So being able to do some of the additional quiescence on those, leveraging guest tools within Nutanix, is going to be very critical for some of those application managers. Additional support for networking. I mean, again, the list goes on and on. This was an absolute great release from Nutanix. And on top of that, there's going to be some additional features and enhancements that are going to be coming in 12.3 for Nutanix as well. So make sure to stay tuned. That train just keeps on rolling when it comes to integrations for AHV.
Yeah, fair shout. Thank you for that, Emily. A couple of points. Nutanix, I like to say, as the resident historian here at Veeam, is the third hypervisor. This was the third one we brought to market. Thinking off the top of my feet, I think it was 2018 that we had the first support for Nutanix. And if you look at the different hypervisors, you know, they bring these other capabilities to market, both with the backup capability, but also support of the ecosystem that they're in. So Prism is a very central thing towards what Nutanix brings. So this is a great topic, very relevant, high interest right now for this one.